Bajaj Auto seems to have soft launched the 2018 version of the Pulsar 200 NS motorcycle, adding a key feature in the process. The Pulsar 200 NS is now said to be available with a single channel ABS, anti-lock braking system. Borrowed from the Pulsar RS 200, the 2018 Pulsar 200 NS with ABS is priced at 109 lakh rupees. Ex-showroom Mumbai. The new price represents a near 12,000 rupee increase over the non-ABS version's price. An official announcement from Bajaj is expected shortly. A single-channel ABS refers to the anti-lock braking system that works only on the front brake/wheel. A dual-channel ABS system works on both the front and rear brakes. Since most braking happens on the front wheel, manufacturers in India add single-channel ABS to budget bikes in order to keep costs low. In fact, even the Pulsar RS 200 offers a single-channel ABS, and so does the Suzuki Gixxer SF, which recently saw ABS added to it. To sum it up, a single-channel ABS system gets the job done and greatly improves safety under hard braking. However, it's not equal to a dual-channel ABS, which is superior.